Glass for you and a glass for the tree.